Amla Maggi, a 40-year-old Tamil Nadu bidi worker, was at home cooking when she heard a deafening sound. She ran out to find that a part of the embankment where her hut was built on had collapsed, covering the rail tracks below with a huge mound of mud and debris. Just then she heard a train's whistle. That meant a passenger train had left the station 2 kilometers away. In a few minutes, it would smash into the landslide. Amla started running on the embankment towards the train, thus scrambling down a muddy pathway into the tracks. She continued to run. Luckily, she was wearing a red sari. She lifted its pallu and began weaving it as she ran. When the engine driver saw Amla weaving a red cloth, she slowed down. As the train neared her, Amla shouted, "Landslide!" The driver plowed the emergency brakes and stopped the train. "There was a curb ahead," says driver P. Gavakar. "So the landslide wasn't visible. Had it not been seen for Amla's warning, many people would have died. I'm happy I was able to prevent a tragedy," says Amla, who was given the Kalpana Chawla Award for Courage and Daring Enterprise.
सिर्फ क्या? सिर्फ क्या के लिए?